Paul's letter to the church in Rome, in the 7th chapter, he talks about how he knows what is good and he desires to do what is good, but he just can't carry it out. But instead, that the things that he doesn't want to do, these are the things he ends up doing. And Paul says, this is sin. And we all have experienced this. We have all done things that we knew that we shouldn't do, things that brought about shame and regret in our lives. And the question is, why do we do this? Why do we exchange long-term gain for short-term pleasure? Why do we do things that we know will only harm us? This week at the Bridge Church, as we continue our World Reframed series, we're going to talk about that. We're going to get back into this story in Genesis 3 about Adam and Eve in the garden eating of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. What was that tree? What was it doing there? What was such a big deal about Adam and Eve eating of it? And what does any of that have to do with us? And I think you're going to be surprised. You're going to learn some stuff. And ultimately, we're going to see the hope of what God has done about this thing that has wrecked us and wrecked our world called sin. He's still at work. He's still doing good things. He's redeeming and restoring and saving. We're going to talk about all of that this Sunday at the Bridge Church. Love to have you join us, 10 a.m. at Capilano University.